Hello friends. So here's a small tip which I wanted to share with you all. This is about the zoom feature which I use a lot on my iPhone. This little feature helps me in zooming into the areas on my iPhone and look into the small details on my iPhone. For example, if I just want to see these icons, I want to zoom into these icons, I can simply triple click on the screen. And as you can see, it's gonna zoom into it and I can use three fingers to navigate through the screen. As you can see, this emoji looks bigger, icons look bigger. I can adjust the amount of zoom. To adjust the amount of zoom, you can simply triple click on the screen and then the menu will appear. Now you want to choose how much zoom amount you want when you double tap three fingers to zoom in. You can see, let's say this much zoom amount we want. We'll keep this, tap outside, it will close the menu. Now double tap three fingers to zoom out and double tap three fingers to zoom in again, and three fingers drag to scroll through the screen. And that's how this zoom feature works. To enable this feature, you want to go to settings, accessibility, and there is this zoom feature which you want to enable. Simply put this toggle on and there you go, the zoom feature is enabled. Double tap with three fingers to zoom out and then again double tap three fingers to zoom in. So this feature I use a lot. It helps me in editing videos on iPhone. It helps me in seeing the small details inside the app. It helps a lot basically. So you can enable this feature and use it to your advantage. So this is the small thing which I wanted to share with you all. I hope you guys found this video useful. Stay tuned and I'll see you guys in the next one.